camping, I stumbled upon the reopening of the Keller Fountain in Portland, which has been closed for over a year for maintenance repairs. And it turned out to be a pretty good opportunity for some photos. I really like this one of the commissioner being helped out of the fountain. Photos are straight out of camera JPEGs, taken with my own in-camera preset. I love how this car looks like it just came right out of the wall. I found this couple playing a game and decided to stick around and watch for a minute. This immediately caught the dog's attention, and the timing could not have been better on this. This rooftop restaurant looks pretty cool. Smoke break.
How about you?
This thing is awesome. That about does it for light today, and another photo walk with the Canon R50.